Turn out your pockets for me.
Senator Panabaker, you've been campaigning on fiscal responsibility, but you voted this week to increase military spending by $90 billion.
I don't see the contradiction. We need a strong national defense, but we also need to make sure that money's spent responsibly. What we can't have are things like my opponent securing no-bid contracts for his employers. That kind of sweetheart dealing hurts our troops and our taxpayers.
But, Senator,
I'm sorry, I have another event today. That's all for now. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. Thank you. My, aren't you a walking Hatch Act violation?
Just a regular civilian out here to support an old friend.
Oh, I love the sentiment. I hate the old part. Let's just call it friends and leave it at that.
Run! He's got a gun!
Ma'am, are you okay? Have you been hit?
I'm disarmed. I've been disarmed.
My gun got through.
Yeah, you have eyes on this. You're bleeding.
It's not mine.
Oh. Shots fired. Agent down. Requesting backup. Repeat, shots fired. Do you copy?
God, Harold. What the hell just happened?
It's this way. These were once an oasis for the wretched masses, a respite from their squalid tenements where plumbing was a pipe dream and people were kicking their filthy buckets in great numbers. Of course, it took an angry public outcry and several cholera epidemics to convince the city fathers that their citizens needed somewhere clean and wet to relax with a bar of soap.
Fascinating. But I can't keep doing this back and forth to New York from D.C. It's a terrible waste of time. You didn't really fly me up here to tour an old bathhouse.
Well, no.